On this side. The old carriage. No. High chair. Quite nice. You see where they, that kettle's on a big wooden bin. They can swing that out into the room. This one.
This is how they go upstairs. Yeah,
upstairs was this way. So you had a room halfway upstairs. Looks like they hung some stuff in there. Keg beer. Big beer drinkers here. Scales to weigh stuff with. Big cheese to them. Oh, and look, they had a Trevi butt in this house too.
Boy slept in the
cellar
room.
Boy. Room?
Let me. I see what they did
on. There's the loom. The loom room. There she is. Windmill. Another farm here. Yep. No, we're not going home. This was where they stored their peat, and peat was what they burned in their fireplaces and things, so they had to have a big peat storage area here, of course, to keep the peat dry. Look at that.
And look at where they have the niches.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
See that too?
That's how they put the sheep.
It's big old looms and stuff.
That's how they put the sheep wool
over the salt. Yeah. Chickens. Chickens. Yep.
Can you take a picture of the doghouse as well?
The doghouse? What is it, Lise?
Doghouse!
Oh boy.
Yes?
No?
Boy.
This is the windmill. There's a couple of girls up by the windmill. A man just shared his lunch with him. Some older man was working in one of the huts. He had some lunch. He gave him to him, some sandwiches. And here it is. We're going to go up inside of here in a second. Here's the gruesome twos threesome there. Trevi, he's in bad mood today. Ty Ty's in a bad mood today.
Very good, Trevin.
This is from behind the windmill. Vast a hamden, behind in henban. Shall we try it, girls? We're inside a windmill. See? Mm-hmm. That's where they put that's the grist stone. See, there's the stone that they used to grind the wheat against. When it was ground, Lexa, they'd drop it right down here into a bag. See? And that's a bag that was the upper one. So they had an upper and a lower. I don't know if I'm going to get any. I guess it's going to pick up. Up in the top of the windmill. Big gears and stuff in there. Yeah. You see why this is like this, don't you? Think about it for a minute. See what you think. So that whole thing pivots right there. And that's what that's all about. They put horses on there and they turn that whole unit into the wind. And I never realized they did that. And they catch the wind from the best direction. Here's the castle. Now a rest font with many zippers and yeah. Look out, train coming. Belgium train. We're headed for the Spielten. It's the playground. A playground. It's kind of a rough playground with javelin throwers in it.
Lexa says this is the biggest playground she's ever seen. In her whole life. In her whole life.
We're going. We're getting in a hurry.
Where is the big
tree? No, we're going over. Mommy's taking pictures for a second. We're going to go right over there.
There's Alexa right there. I think every kid in the Flanders, that's part of Belgium we're in, we call it Flanders. And I think every kid in Belgium must be here today. Ty keeps heading for these slides here, and we've been so far lucky to keep them off of them. What? Well, don't go down that one. Go on another one. Go on one behind here. Find your daddy. Russ. What the hell that means? tie on his pony. There's Alexa. And poor old Elise, she got the slow one. There we go. There's Alexa. There comes Elise. I'm not focusing very good on her.
Ty doing a little window shopping after he's played. Alexis had a pony ride. Ty guy, taking pictures. And I can't find Elise. Elise with mommy? Yeah, Lacey's up there. Oh my gosh. If I can get him up there. Okay, numbers are the same. I'll give you a quick lesson. You're right there where it says, Benvictus here. You, Benvictus here. That's where we're at. That's where we're going. Because these are info board. Okay. Numbers are the same as they are in American. Now these people here, they build half their house and then they build the other half later on. 1652 farmhouse. Wealthy farmer, probably. Can't go. He's been fighting it for 2 hours. Finally went out. The rocks just bounced him to sleep. Belgian finch. Shh. It's a rare Belgian finch. Look at him. Look how they dart. Just trying to count them. Nah. Ty. No. Chairmaker shop. To be made chairs. Chickens growing on top of that place. It's like we grow them out of a barrel, but they grew them on top of their roofs. Quite an interesting idea. You pronounce that B-O-R-I-I-J-K, Buckrick. Yeah, B-O-K-R-I-J-K, Buckrick. Only the aristocrats had pigeons. Nowadays, you can only have them if you're poor. There's the little chapel for this area. But they had a lot of... Our tour guide today is Alexa. She's showing us where everything's at. She matches up the numbers in the book and everything. These people had more ways of spinning things around. Now, this one attached to some kind of an animal. They'd spin it around, turn something over here in the corner, and grain came out. This is a big house right here. nice and cool in here. It's quite hot outside. It's nice stone wall, very cool inside. So stay with me. Look at that. Boy. Hmm. Rare Belgium. It's a cross between a seagull and a duck. That's what it looks like. It's not a duck. No, it's a waterfowl of some kind, but it's not a duck, though. And look at its head. It's got a seagull head. Rare Belgium deer.
Three baby deer.
300 of them right there. Rare Belgium tie. There he is. Careful, honey, you'll stick somebody with that. It's a stick, you shouldn't have it. Old chickens. Some deer. Can't get it. All right, here's Tiger Lily. Look at this. He would tuck. He would tuck in the seat. He's untucked now, though. He and his brother ain't afraid of nothing. I take you?
I made it up there. Well, he does that all by himself. You got up there by yourself, didn't you?
You got help on the other end. It'd be a big surprise. There ain't nobody standing there.
Where are you going, Trevin? Ty, don't climb, please. Ty, it's not to climb up there, honey. You go up the steps and then down. You don't climb on the railing. Ty, get off the railing. You're going to fall. Go down the slide. That's what it's for.
Whoa!
It goes back. What are you doing? Watch your head. Oh, you're silly. Gosh, you're silly.
You stuck?
I'm not stuck. You're not stuck. Oh, you're not stuck.
Trevi, where's Ty?
Careful.
Careful, careful. Lace, be careful, your brother's right there.
There's a deer in the woods. I won't be there long, Ty's coming. Huh? Look at that. Boy. Don't go too close, kids. Now you're gonna chase them, they're gonna run. There's some kind of beast over there. Ready to go get your ice cream? It's down here. Mommy's going to be down. This is a lion dedicated to the Battle of Waterloo. It's in Belgium in an area called Waterloo, which we didn't realize was in Waterloo. Or was in Belgium, I mean. They're all confused. Quite a big mound, you know, that supposedly from that mound up there you can look all around the Battle of Waterloo, which happened all over this area. Let's see if they can walk up on it. Right down at the bottom there. There. Have to say that, you know, according to this, this is all where the Battle of Waterloo must have taken place all through here. Just through the trees. Tell me where you're at.
And I didn't.
How did you get here?
From Daddy.
Where you at, Lacey? Elise, where you at?
I'm
not going to tell me. Why not?
She's watching Little Mermaid.
Little Mermaid's on, that's why. Where you at, Ty? What did you see tonight? Chippendale? Ain't got no pants on. Who'd you see, Lexa? Did they shake your hand? What did it do to Trevi?
He tried to shake his hand,
didn't he?
He tried to shake it.
Yeah. This is, we're staying in Davy Crockett Village. This is a Davy Crockett cabin. If we must say so ourselves, they're quite nice. We went swimming when we got here about 9 o'clock at night. I don't know what time it is now. Well, it's only 10:45. Anyway.
Some of us went swimming.
Mommy didn't go. This reminds me a little bit, well, not quite. The kitchen's, yeah, for some reason, it reminds me of the trailer in El Cajon.
Only because of its width, not because of how nice it is.
Yeah, I think it's because of the size of it. It's, well, it's wider than the one in El Cajon. This is as wide as the one that we had in, well, maybe not. It's 12 foot, probably. You got a, see, your bunk beds in here for Terry and I, and a big double bed for the kids. Trav, what are they? What do you got? What's in your hands? What are they? What do you got? What won't you let go of? Beside your daddy all of a sudden. Yeah. What's in your hand? Keys. Whose keys? Whose keys? Whose keys? Daddy? You playing with the keys? You my boy? Oh. Daddy's boy?
Daddy?
Yeah.
Daddy, you my key.
You got my keys? Oh, thank you. Are those Daddy's keys? Yeah, they're good keys? What do you do with them? What do you do with the keys? These children are going to Disneyland. Euro Disney. Along with this. Hi, Bubs. Mommy's birthday. Happy birthday, Mommy. This is the bus to Euro Disney. Ooh, that's the swimming pool right there. It was neat. We were in it last night. It's a big complex over here with Stan and Davy Crockett land or Davy Crockett Village or something. Big village over here by where we're at. All kinds of stuff. We're there. This is all part of the magical kingdom. What, hun? Oh. Still building some of it over there, but this side, we've got it all done. That's the Manhattan Hotel over there. There we are, Rock and Roll America over there. Yeah, can't quite get it. Anybody going in? Come and leave? Oh, I can see tops of castles and things already. Let's not get separated, because we'll have to get with Mama. Here's the entrance. There's Mickey Mouse and the flowers. Here's the entrance. I always get them from behind going in. People here. Come in, Lacey. Stay with me. Look forward, Lex. Look right and straight in front of you, Alexa.
Look at that.
Red Fox, Mickey Mouse, Fred Bear.
Can you get it on, Lace? Oh boy!
Well, I was wondering, Russ, if I don't know if I wear those right now, but I think I want to see if I can find one, some baseball hat.
I'm not good.
That's fine.
It was only half the
girls were. Where's the castle? Nischwanstein. We're almost out of tape.
That's going to take you up through there.
Merlin's cave. Hurry, see him. Can't see him, none of lights. Heat!
Oh.
Out of cold. We're in the mine, Snow White's mine.
Back to you.
You are magic swimmers. Il a toujours.
Allez, compagnon!
Castle from the back. Pinocchio Village. Whoa, don't fight, you can share. You can share, you can share. Here we go, we're on Dumbo ride.
Oh,
Good camera on it too. Look at that. That's gonna make me sick. I think so. Small world. Tower of London. Leprechauns. Big Ben. Bobby, Auntie Judy. Saw those. Look at this.
Yeah.
books online.
Yeah.
I bet the beat. Beauty and the Beast.
Thank you.
Guy duck. Look at the rats laughing. Was that Minnie the Rat Hat?
The Queen of the River. Even on things that I can't go on because Trevin's asleep in the stroller.
Smith Family Robinson, treehouse. X climbers going up soon.
Going right down a hill.
Pirates of the Caribbean.
Get you into the
Thank you. Ready to go on the cups. Is very, you can't see any of the kids. For the day. The first day, we'll be back tomorrow. I don't know if Terry came through already or not. Disneyland, old Cadillac, Corvette, Florida Dream by Renault. I don't know what that is. Here's Billy Bowles. Buffalo Trading Company. New York steak sandwiches. Team Mickey, Mickey Mouse and the Bad Guys. I took pictures of the campground or not. I probably did. The place we stayed at. It's a pretty place. And well, it's only a year old. We just picked an undeveloped area outside of Harris.
Let me see.